A trailing stop order is a new kind of stop order. This tries to combine the profit maximization of a limit order along with the risk aversion of a stop order. Instead of having a set limit price, it'll lock in your gains as the price goes up. You can set a trailing stop order by a dollar amount or as a percentage of the value of what you're trying to buy. Let's look at an example. We'll use a $5 trailing stop order on a stock with a market price starting at $25. As the stock price falls, our limit price does not fall with it. But as soon as the stock price starts to go up, our limit price will start to go with that. This means that you can't lose more money with your stop order, but as soon as the stock price falls below your trailing stop amount, your order will execute. To use a trailing stop order on how the market works, go to Trading and go to Trade Stocks ETFs. On this page, fill out your order as normal with your symbol, quantity, and then we'll change the type to trailing stop. You can either use a trailing stop by a dollar amount or a percentage. It works the same either way, it just changes how much it goes based on the initial price of what it is right now. So for example, you can use a trailing stop by a dollar amount if you're using only once or twice, but if you want to set trailing stops for all of your stocks with the same parameters, you can always do something like a trailing stop with a 10%. Next, click Preview, which will show you the current estimate based on the stop price that you have set, and click Confirm to place your order.